listen to each of you and to tackle the real issue that's facing Eastern Richmondese. I believe that liberal principles, its core values, and its vision would be the best vehicle to build a stronger community in Eastern Richmondese and indeed a stronger Canada. What I want to bring to public life are the values I was raised with. Dedication